If you hit the buttons, or if you put your finger in front of things, or touch the screen, it does things. Okay, here we go. We've got this calibrated, and now I lick the stone, and I go like this, and whoa, there it goes. Boom, 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 there it is. Okay, watch this. These guys, it doesn't even think about it, man. It just goes boom. I lick it just a little bit. It's not wet. It's just a thin layer of moisture. And that allows the heat transfer mechanism to work correctly. Okay? Now, to make sure that it's not, that I don't lick one and not lick the other. I lick them all. I lick them all. I lick the little ones. I lick the big ones. And I calibrate this to compensate for that. I can calibrate it here with this thing. There's a little dial in there. And I can set it so that it's a little less sensitive than for a little tiny 2-carat stone. So that's what I've done. And I lick every single rock. And that way it's not a variable. Huh? I am eliminating variables and compensating for the machine built for little tiny diamonds. Okay. Thanks, Joe.